Hello guys, it is OlerZane11 here. Today I'm playing the Subnautica. It just came out of early access. I'm sorry I've not recorded a video in such a long time. My recording software broke and everything like that. And it completely was just destroyed. I did a few practice runs on Subnautica, seeing if it would work with my recording software. That's why I have 200 games. But let's jump right into this, guys.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Okay. This. So I have a first aid kit. Okay. Damage radio, repair tool.
Signs detected.
Interesting. So now I'm back. What is that? Ow! What is that? No, thank you. So disgusting. Oh, they're so disgusting. Can you maybe not squirt your butt? And if you come over to me, Dunk-a Whale, I'm gonna call you Dunk-a Whale. Or Dunkarino.
Discovered.
Got a peeper. Peeper. Actually, I want to capture multiple peepers. Peeper, come here. Boom! Shabam.
Oxygen. Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen.
Okay, I'll explore after I get oxygen. I'm gonna find one of those bomber fishermen. What are you? Creature egg. I can drop a lot of these. I want you!
Oxygen.
Okay, I'll go in there right after I get oxygen again. Oh, I need to make an oxygen tank. Jesus. This is running out. All these materials because I don't know what they do. Maybe I need them for something really important.
Silver based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
They both blew up this time. Ow. Okay, let me put off my life pod before I die. Does this make me go faster? It should. Nope, I swam the same exact speed. Can you not be damaged? Cooked food. Cooked peeper.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Cured food. Salt deposit, which I don't have, so. Eat up. Okay, my HP is so low. Okay, how do I make purified water? How do I make water? Just in general. Water. Rubber, tree, vine, cluster. Okay, hold up. So it says right here, silicone rubber, but how do I get silicone rubber? I'll go get tree. Probably safe. Wait, go away, go away. No! Don't squirt the button. So I'm looking for creepvine seed cluster. Scare me at all. Yeah, no, that didn't scare me. Game, that did not scare me. Yes, it did. I'm running. That scared me so badly. Okay, I'm running.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Oxygen.
So it does move me. At some points it does move me. I did not know that. Probably keep the rest of this just in case. Okay, here I am. Battery. How did you think about it? heroes.
Be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
Thank you.
is just... That doesn't make any sense. But now that I have the scanner, then I can go scan stuff. Oxygen.
Seconds. Oxygen.
Come on, Marine Corps, shoot out your farts. Thank you, sir.
30 seconds.
Shoot out again, Brain Corps. Just keep shooting.
Seconds.
I need one more sea glider. Sea glider. Oh, look at the materials to make one. Oh, toolbox. All around the salvage place. What's this? Grab trap. Okay, there's nothing. Oh, another one.
Near blueprint acquired.
Mm-mm. Maybe something is just like not broken.
Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Copper wire. Battery. Acid mushroom times two. How many batteries do I need?
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
All for watching.